In the year 2000, I got the flu, and I was the sickest I think I've ever been. I was off work for a month, and from that year on, for the last 18 years, I've always had the flu jab. Not just because I don't want to feel that way, it's because of the patients that I care for, and I know that I can be a carrier of the flu bug, even if I'm not symptomatic.